on down there?
Uh-oh. Looks like the Fantastic Four fan club's in town.
Could be tricky landing in the middle of that crowd.
You're right. Aim for the park across the street.
That pat.
That shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the Thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
On the wall, do we have something that would fit in that? You should be able to glide across here.
Another system on the blink?
No. Working just fine. Unfortunately, I'd like to know exactly who's using it.
I think your shield.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures.
Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Ha ha ha! A most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substandard heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
About everything.
Elevator. Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go.
There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
across that gap to catch up with him.
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
Following me across here, heroes.